really the main issue that I hear about is that, you know, our taxes are just choking us. And so one of my first priorities in Washington would be to make the Bush tax cuts permanent.